Symptom. It's Planmas Day 8. Hey, what's up, besties? Thank you so much for coming back to my channel. I hope you guys are enjoying this Planmas series because I am, as usual. Let's go ahead and get into our Day 8 of our Advent calendar from Simply Gilded. And I went ahead and, like, popped open the back part so I wouldn't have to struggle. Okay, so here we go. This is what we got. We got some white and silver washi. This is super cute. Now, it is with my bow washi, but it is really cute. I wonder if you could use this, like, oh, well, I guess you would use it this way. That's cute. All right, so let's go ahead and get into these Focus Collection from Erin Condren.
All right, so let's just go ahead and get into the collection. I have 3 of the 4 items, I believe, that came out in the collection. I did not get the bigger planner because I had intentions of giving this to Babe and or my brother, one of them, and thinking that they could use it for that purpose and they would like a smaller planner. So that is why I don't have the bigger one to show you. So this is the Focus planner, and then this is the Focus notebook. So I'm just going to go ahead and open those two up. As you can see, they're kind of similar but different things going on here. I did want to show you this. I did unbox this in one of my hauls, my Erin Condren hauls, but this is from the Focus collection as well, and it is a leather, and I'm here for it. And I actually could fit my MacBook Air in here, and I love that I can fit the Air in here and the charger. I put the charger right here. And I put my jump drive and everything. It was a little snug. I'm not going to pretend like it wasn't like tight in here. But I was able to fit everything in here. So that made me really, really happy that I could fit all that stuff in here and carry it with me. So that's how I use this portfolio or folio, however you want to call it. But I love, love, love that they came out with this in the leather. And you can switch up your initials down here. I believe you can get like silver or gold or rose gold. And I decided to go with rose gold because, as you know, that is my jam. So this is mine, and I plan on, if Babe likes it, I may be getting him one. I don't know. I don't know if they even had other sizes in there. I got the biggest size, whichever one that is. I got the biggest size, so that's what I got. So there's that. Let's go ahead and jump into the Focus notebook. Now, the Focus notebook is literally just supposed to be a notebook, but the thing that I like about it the most is that it has, let me zoom in for you so you guys can see. It has classic lined dot grid and blank pages, and let's just go through it. So on the outside, it's just literally just black and blank, and I love that. It's just so sleek, and I'm here for the black coils. Okay, so when you open it up, you do get a calendar for the whole entire year. I love the fact that you can get a calendar in your notebook, so that's perfect. It kind of reminds me of the deluxe monthly planner as well that comes with the calendar in the front, or all the other Erin Condren planners too. And then you get your holidays and your important dates to remember. So this is going to be like perfect for someone who just needs to write down notes or whatever. You can look at the dates and see what you have got going on. I'm here for it. And then here are some line pages. All of these are line pages, and it has these like little tabs here, so you can like quickly flip to the portion that you're looking for. So if you're trying to get to the notes page, you would just flip right there. And then the next one that we have, going to the next tab, would be the dot grid, and that is like amazing. So if you need a dot grid, you can go in there, and there are lots of pages of those. And then the next tab would be just blank paper. So you do have just some blank paper that you can just jot notes down and tear out of there. Now, I don't see any sort of perforations or anything on here. So it's meant to stay in the planner. But of course, it's coiled so you can take it out as well. And I do like this a lot. And then there has a little saying on the back. Arriving at one goal is the starting point to another. Ooh, I like that. That might be cute to cut out and put somewhere. I got another one of these. I wonder, is it the same? Let me just look real quick. Yep, it's the same one. So I think I'm gonna cut this out and put it in one of my TNs, because that's a really good quote. Okay, anyways, tangent. Moving on. So that is the notebook in a nutshell. It's really, really just basic, simple, and classic. I think these are perfect gifts for guys. Something small, something that they can fit in, and it doesn't have all the frills and thrills to it. Small, minimal designs. Like, I'm here for that. All right, so there's that. And then here is the focused planner. Same design on the outside, same on the inside. It has the Woven Wonders print on the inside, so that's pretty cool too. Then it's the Woven Wonders, and then it's just in black and white, like literally just neutral, like black and white. And then you have your tabs as well for each one. Then you have your calendar, and then you have this. It says important dates to remember. Let's see if you, now this one did not come with the overview like of the year, so that's different, but you get a monthly calendar here. And then when you open it up, this is what like your week would look like. So you can head your week with whatever you wanted to say. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 boxes, and then some checklists over here to the side, and any notes that you need to put. So let's say if you were just working Monday through Friday, this would be perfect to split your days up, or you can split it up however you want to. Like, this is so many different options for you to use. I'm definitely interested in seeing what the bigger one would look like and seeing if maybe that would be even more functional for me myself, because I do love like very muted things. So you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pages, and then it goes into the next month. So that is really cool, and it is dated for 2019. And again, you just click the different tabs and all of that, so we'll just go there and you put your finger there and it takes you to the next one straight like that. It's plain and simple and easy. So this goes from January to December. And let's see if you get any notes pages or anything in the back. So this is December, and then there are the notes pages. Okay, so you don't get any additional notes pages in there, but you get your full month, and then you get that same. I love this saying, arriving at one goal is a starting point to another. I just think that is so like amazing. That's cool. All right, so that's the Focus collection in a nutshell. This is basically just a simple, sleek line. Erin Condren didn't say she had the her husband and her son in mind when she made this, and I think it's perfect because I always have guys ask me what planner do I recommend, and I always try to tell them like the Habonichi planner, because it's so easy to, and they just like writing things down and not looking for stickers. So this is like perfect along those lines. I would definitely recommend this if your guy is looking for a planner or just something that they can keep notes in and get more organized. This is going to be perfect. So you'll probably see Bay in this one, and maybe he'll do a plan with me and show you guys, you know, how he uses it to plan his week out, especially with it only having those 5 boxes and then the to-do list. I think this will be something interesting to see. Make sure you guys click the subscribe button as well as the notification bell so you don't miss any more of my videos. And there is a link to save $10 on your Erin Condren. It saves you $10, gives me $10 so I can get more cool stuff like this to review for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this review, and I will catch you in the next one. Mwah! KK, bye!